What's up, guys? We just arrived in Delaware
It's Firefly crew.
And we got the Firefly crew going here.
We got burgers, we got all this food, we got beers, dry ice. It's gonna be a swell time.
We're almost to Firefly.
Heck yeah.
We got Parker here, Sydney over there.
Everybody's Meredith's having in the back. Terrible time, at least
Maddie's having a terrible time. Parker, what are your thoughts on the day?
It's been quite a day. Everyone's really pissed off. We just had a terrible sleep in the car. We just got to get the Firefly get started.
Ben Schott, the man, the myth, the legend. What are your thoughts on this Thursday morning?
You know what? It's been a long time coming. It's not how I thought it would be. Weather's less than ideal. Spirits are low. Morale is low. We got ourselves some donuts and some coffees. We're about to go to Firefly and set up a tent.
We're about to have some fun soon. The fun's coming.
Yeah. We're going to take sick naps, and then we're going to rage.
Heck yeah.
Hey, guys. What's your favorite thing?
Sydney and Meredith. How's the Dunkin' Donuts?
Pretty good, it's alright. I'm stuck back in here with 500 bags of bullshit. Yeah,
it's not bullshit, it's groceries.
Just setting up the tent at Firefly. We have arrived. And we have happy campers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There.
Any positive reinforcements from you guys?
Heck yeah.
Still came out and helped, and he has a sprained ankle. That's a commitment. Yeah. Sid?
What did I do?
You brought the tent.
I was out there.
She provided me. Mare? How are you doing?
Hair still looks good.
Hair still looks great.
Hair is still not wet.
Hair is on point, and Sid and I are enjoying some beer. You know, what else can be better?
It's a great day so far, guys.
Keep you posted.
I found some better sounds no one's ever heard. I wish I had a better voice that sang some better words. I wish I found some chords in an order that is new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sang. I was told when I get older all my fears would shrink, but now I'm insecure and I care what people think.
My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. We're stressed out.
Day two of not being at Firefly. Life's getting really hard. I just hang out with my cat. I sleep like 22 hours a day. My friends don't talk to me anymore. It's just really hard.
Lily White.
after a prime shower. Jake, how are we feeling about the shower?
Oh, we're feeling good, man. It's right. Day three. The sun is out. My toes and ankle are purple. Check it out. But I'm ready to go. It's all good. It's all about the music, man.
That's right. I've been fanning it all week.
Just gotta keep grinding.
Firefly 2016, Jake out.
He's out.
We're here with Sunburn Ben. Sunburn Ben, how you feeling?
Feeling good. Day three of Firefly. We're having some breakfast right now. Pancakes, sausage. It's really just spot worse, but it's pretty damn good.
Got some pancakes here. Let's see some sausage.
Ooh. Maddie's got that sausage.
Classic Maddie. I get it.
Sausage. That flew over my head.
Meredith, how you feeling?
Feeling good. You know, just made the pancakes.
City, day three. How you doing?
I'm good.
All right.
For our viewers who are familiar, it's Florence and the Machine.
She's a goddess.
Parker, let's hear it, dude. What's going on?
Oh, you know, sunburn.
Something fun. She's only 29.
Feels good, dude. Feels good to be alive. I'm ready to crowd surf so hard today.
How hard are you gonna crowd surf?
The hardest.
Oh, Heather's back from the shower. Heather?
Yeah.
No one caught in front of me and I was just like, whatever. And then her friend, and she got out, her friend started going. I was like, whoa, like, I was like, it's my
friend. Ooh, cat fights in the shower.
Yeah, but like, you both caught in front of me. And she's like, well, we're together. And I was like, whatever.
I just got you on camera. What's that cat fight?
You're here first. Out. Heather Canales had a cat fight at Firefly.
And she won.
Maddie. Maddie. Maddie.
So we're here with all the boys right now. All the girls are in the tent. Boys, how bad is it trying to camp with girls?
Freaking sucks.
It's pretty horrible.
The volume is the main concern.
Yeah, they're really loud.
Also takes about 5 hours for them to get ready. Can't have that.
No way.
Wake up, shower, go.
That's right.
It's not how they work.
Hey Parker, I heard you're pretty constipated.
It's pretty blocked up right now. There's like, I'm trying to force it, but it's just, there's a barricade right there. It's stopping everything in its tracks.
Like you can feel it brewing, but it's just...
Oh, there's a storm brewing. I have no intention on being here when it goes,
Those dark clouds have been hanging over for days, but nothing's coming out, dude.
It's about a thunderstorm hard.
We'll check back in later.
This is what happens when an unstoppable force meets an immovable object.
Have you guys pooped?
No, I had to, but...
You held it in?
I let it pass.
Freaking gross, dude. Ben's also constipated.
I had to poop so bad. But it's not coming out, man. I'm too nervous.
Could be 2 minutes.
I just gotta find a way to relax, you know?
It could be 2 hours.
Watch videos of people pooping. Here.
I'm living in those woods.
My constipation is just a ticking time bomb right now. Tick, 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 tick. I have no intention. I'm being around here for the boom.
Day three of not being at Firefly. She's the only one that hangs out with me. My friends don't text me because they don't have service. But they can send me Snapchats of how much fun they're having. Yeah, I'm just here studying every single day, but I'm glad they're having a good time. They just left me here to die.
You hold it in your hands and let it flow. This cruelty of youth as you fall again, alone in the compromise of truth. It's in the eyes, I can tell you will always be danger. We had it tonight, why do you leave it open? Stakes remain too
fantastic day. I've never felt better about myself in my entire life than I do right now. Check this out. I got one of these in my back pocket. Cord. Boom. It's just a great setup. I feel awesome about it. I'm pretty pumped.
Feel good, look good.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be a great day. Have you listened to any music yet? I know. It's gonna be a great day.
It's gonna be a great day.
It's a watertight excuse. It's in the eyes. I can tell you will always be dangerous.
Parker, how's the constipation on the last day?
It's a ticking.
There's still ticking?
It's gonna boom at some point.
On this fine, it's like the morning and afternoon. Sydney is packing. How do you feel about that, Sid?
Trying to find Claritin for Parker. Parker, lucky I like you. I'm committed to your problems.
Sid's the real MVP here. She's really caring. Hold on. Let's get this whole thing. She's literally scaling the car to get this for you, Parker. Yep.